going on, y'all? Today we playing Life is Strange. Let's get right into it. Oh, man, getting right to it. Is that me? Start off dead or something. Surprise, it's a zombie game. Fuck you thought.
I'm trapped in a storm? How did I get here? And where is here?
That's a great question.
Wait, there's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there.
How you know?
I hope.
Just assuming
please
shit.
Let me make it there.
But whatever. Her idea is as good as any idea I got. You gotta be more careful, girl. Just waking up places and shit. What the hell? How much is this? Alright. A map that's wearing a do-rag. Ain't that some shit? What about this lighthouse looks safe? Like, I don't see it.
Holy shit.
Oh, wow. Yo. Yeah, this gotta be a dream. Whoop! Oh, shit.
Was so surreal.
Hell yeah.
Film little pieces of time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
Let's look at this.
There you go.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson?
Don't be so hard on
yourself. I can hear the class laughing at me
now. That is a good picture.
Victoria? Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
They just do it with a big ass camera.
I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
What?
Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression.
Boo.
Sorry, I couldn't resist.
You could, you just didn't
the
try.
The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around.
Oh, he looked bored as hell, black dude.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits.
I did know,
but I kind of forgot.
You either know this or not, Max.
I bet you.
Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes.
You just had to stun on me, huh?
A sharp reflective style like a mirror.
Okay.
Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
What is... Okay.
Very good, Victoria. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But
you need to pay attention in class, what you need to do.
Online.
Why are you worried about a pencil case?
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Stank. All right, let's get up out of here. Etch the marks.
Yes, Victoria, you still have
to. This might make a cool shot.
Okay, let's do it. Look into that contest.
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just worked so hard.
Man, I remember those days. You got to shake a picture so it would develop. That's that old school shit. Y'all don't know nothing about that. I'm about to interrupt. I'm about to hate. Hey, I don't appreciate that shit you did earlier.
I feel like she's talking smack about me.
That's why her haircut man tried.
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria.
I don't have it.
Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I didn't have any time. Way too much homework.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. That's what separates the artist.
You right as hell, dog. I'm gonna go take some pictures.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total
water.
She about to
spark it up. Cool ass lean. Now, what is the run button? Is there a power walk button out this bitch? What up, Dana? What up, girl? This song kind of smooth though, low key. Who is this? Paul McCartney. Missing girl.
It looks like she's been gone for months.
Alright, let's go take a shit real quick.
Empty and good.
Nobody can see me take a shit.
Except for me.
I always feel like after I take a shit and I be in public, people can tell I just took a shit just based on the way I'm walking. Maybe it's just me. Like, I feel like people be judging me, like, why he won't sit? Does his asshole hurt? It do.
This poster must drive people to have sex.
Kate twerks for God. I need to find Kate. That's what's up.
I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class.
Yeah, everything's not
Am
about
I going
you,
crazy?
Okay? No, you're just in high school. You're supposed to feel crazy in high school. That's part of the experience.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
I don't see what's wrong with that picture. I think it's a decent picture.
Fuck it.
What? What's wrong with you?
When a door closes, a window opens. Effect. Or something like that. Okay, girl.
That is a beautiful
ass
butterfly.
Like
what is
day?
He doing in his dirty ass room? Is that a metaphor for something? I think Tupac said something like that. Or was that Aretha Franklin? Oh no. What the fuck you doing in here? You boy ass boy.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up.
No, you can't. Not with me and this motherfucker, you can't. I'm about to snitch.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing business. For you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid.
Her hair the same
I know
color
you've
as
been
that
pumping
butterfly.
Drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am.
Yo, we ain't even got to do all that.
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me
you
what
gonna
to
smoke
do.
Her over
I'm
there?
I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Shit.
No!
Yo. Oh!
Whoa. What the fuck?
Oh,
How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand.
No, fuck that. That shit happened.
And then I was back here.
Yes, he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us.
I already heard this lecture.
That'd be tight if I could do that.
From color. Now, I'd keep going back to the last time I got paid. And if Victoria's phone rings...
I wouldn't hold it up for too long, though. Fuck around and go back to slavery.
Now, shit!
Can you give me an example of a photographer...
I cannot believe this.
...captured the human condition in black and white?
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Can I actually reverse time?
Let's find out.
Why Arbus?
Oh, cracking.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Hold up. Yeah, let's go back. Now I can answer that question that she stole from me.
I did it.
Can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the
human time machine?
That's dope.
Anybody? Bueller?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of her images.
Keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers in Georgia.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question.
Oh, yeah, let me take a selfie again.
If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Okay, let's test it out.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie.
That's what he said last
time. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I sure do, bitch. You have no idea.
I know I'm not dreaming this. It's real. I can tell.
The early 1800s. Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet? Can I save her?
Portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portrait?
I know that shit now. Oh, shit. I have to go to the bathroom. Why do I gotta go to the bathroom? I want to answer the question, because fuck that other girl. Fuck it. I gotta use the bathroom.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
The process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Okay, stand
very good,
bitch.
Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him
this
the right
icon
answer.
Means you learned a useful faces. Fact that you may be able to use if you rewind. Let's go. Let's go back. I can't have her just answer in order. Hold R2 to rewind faster. Okay. Bow.
Max, since
skip that shit. The Daguerrean process.
The Daguerrean process, invented
bitch.
By a French painter named Louis
That's
Daguerre.
Like, I don't know shit. I know plenty of shit.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
Right, take that.
The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of
us. Oh, time to go. Let me go save a bitch from getting shot in the stomach. Ah, now I can draw. Hey, what up, Brooke?
Yo, Daniel.
Kind of cute.
You remember that
Brooke has no idea of the shit going on right now.
Damn, that's not her fault.
Okay, Max, retrace every step. I washed my face.
Yeah.
I shredded my photo.
For some
then
reason.
Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Bow.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the
oh,
fuck
shit.
I am.
What
who
is
you're
I'm going to do?
With?
Where did you get that?
Oh,
what are you
I'm
doing?
Pulled a fire alarm.
Come on, put that
Ever
thing down.
Tell me what
I
to
need
do.
A hammer to break it open.
Fuck.
Are people trying to control me?
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh.
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Okay. You're on time. Damn. Okay. Okay.
Don't ever tell me what to do.
Plus, do I have a hammer?
I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
Let's go.
No way.
Oh, superhero.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Hey, she a G for hitting the dude that got a gun, though.
Another shitty day.
Yo.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her.
Look at the fuck up out of here before they realize I'm the one that pulled it.
Do not freak out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
All right, bro. That's where I was headed. Shit.
Girls always use that excuse.
What the fuck?
Excuse for what?
What kind of sexist shit?
Whatever you're up to, your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or
all right,
are you
bro. Fuck you and your mustache, huh? Bro.
Thank you, Mr. Madsen.
I should
punch the situation
him,
is under
it.
Control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Thank you, Black Principal. Bitch, fuck out of here and go secure some shit. What up, homie?
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You could always be upfront with me, Max.
He do
or
got a trustworthy
have you
face.
Done
he looked just
wrong.
Like Bill Withers.
Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
I gotta tell, yo, this dude had a gun in school.
I just saw Nathan Prescott.
And that's what you should do too, kids. If somebody has a gun in school, you
Nathan
should tell.
Prescott.
Cause if it saves a life,
sure?
It's not
yes.
Snitching.
He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
Why is that
important? I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished
he left-handed
family.
Like me.
And one of Blackwell's
right
most honored students. So
left-hand
tall for
squad.
Me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is serious charge.
I'll look into the matter
personally. What? Thank you for bringing it
word?
To my attention.
That's it? After what I told
we'll
you?
We'll continue this discussion later in my office.
You know what?
Please
fuck
go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic
this icon means your action will have consequences.
The Prescott family owns
the butterfly
Blackwell
effect.
Now. Should I rewind and change my story?
Yes, because now you're going to find out I snitched. I won't be able to undo my choices after leaving. Yeah, we going to rewind that shit, because he ain't going to do nothing about it anyway. What up, bro?
You look a little stressed out.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in
Mr.
Jefferson's
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick.
See,
it happens,
when
you
I
know?
Don't tell him, he
there's
pries the information. When I do tell him,
he
don't even
I've
believe me.
Don't think I don't know what goes on around
you
here.
You don't.
You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out.
What?
Now get outside with class. Please.
I didn't do shit. You know
no,
what?
He does not buy that at all.
Yeah,
I
we gonna go back and redo that.
I flushed my scholarship down the toilet.
I'm abusing the fuck out
yes,
this bar.
I could rewind but actually tell him the truth.
I just don't like how that ended.
You look a little stressed out.
He had a gun. Yeah, that's a big ass high school. Wait, is it a high school or is it a college? Cause my high school was about this big. A fountain, yay. I thought that said shit. Like, I could shit in the fountain. I'm like, yo, just fuck up everybody's wishes.
This day has been so insane.
Get up. We ain't got time to be sitting here all damn day.
I need
man,
to go to my
a
room
peaceful
and return
ass
Warren's campus. Flash drive.
Hey, cool kids.
Oh, look. It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Selfie hoe?
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit.
She called him Mark?
The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that.
Oh, I should punch
I guess you got your meds
face.
Filled.
Don't laugh, that shit ain't even funny. I should rib all three of y'all.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
What? How about I just stomp all three of y'all up?
Hold that pose.
What?
So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social media.
Bitches.
Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Hey, why don't y'all get the fuck up out my way? Yeah, she got some good ass posture. What up, girl? Alright. Never mind then.
Think, Max. Rewind and find something.
Oh. Tamper with it. Yo. Oh, I'm about to carry these
bitches.
Okay,
let's see if this works.
Alright, let me get right without a picture taking range. But, you know, I wasn't involved type of range.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
How do I get them to... Oh, maybe I could turn on the sprinklers. Yeah.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere.
What the fuck you
Do you
get?
Know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
But you don't deserve to chill on the steps. Oh, look, come on.
No way!
That's the
no
fuck you get.
No way, Victoria.
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from
me, weirdo.
I hope
he don't get blamed for it and lose his job.
Hold on, hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with
That's
Max,
the fuck
bitches.
Y'all get. What happened? Got some paint got on
Hey, yet. Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
To take a fucking picture. Make fun of this bitch.
Don't. Don't say a word, Max.
Wait, hold that pose.
Yes. You did it to me.
And no filter needed before I post this.
How you gonna post that from a Polaroid?
Now please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Can't stand mean people. Just being mean for the sake of being mean. Hey, cool girls. Oh, damn, you gonna run me over, bitch? We'll bang for Jesus. Yeah, let's write something better than that. That's not even funny. That's not funny either. What the fuck? That's gonna have consequences. How? I guess we gonna find out together, y'all. Alright, let me grab this flash drive the dude wanted.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Hey girl, I borrowed your drive so I can watch some flicks while I study. If you need it back, track me down in my room. XOXOD.
Great.
Oh.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or
the
rot
fuck?
In there.
What's going on here? All right, guys,
Welcome
I'm a superhero. Let me handle this.
Blackwell.
What's going on, Juliet?
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Hey, don't get slick with me, bitch. What did she do?
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Sexting your boyfriend? Well, that's your boyfriend's fault.
How did you find out?
I'm mad at your friend.
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me?
Your friend was probably just trying to prove to you that he's a hoe.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Oh, shit. Juliet Watson.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered.
Oh, that was a guess?
I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
I mean, I would have
just
rewound it anyway.
Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
Really?
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't
so
answer
you didn't
his
see
phone.
The text?
Once Dana admits it, she can go.
What?
Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did.
Victoria over here starting shit. Where's Victoria room? Let me go find
Victoria,
a proof.
What?
Let's take a look at her computer.
That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster? Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet.
Oh, so sad to
now
inform
I to
you. I totally pumped Juliet and Dana.
Here.
All I had to do was mention to Juliet that I saw a nasty sext from Dana on Zach's phone. Why would she lie about that? Dumbass believed me, so I expect there to be a dorm rampage soon. Julia deserves this for slutting Zach away from me. As for Dana, who gives a shit? Get out your popcorn. This bitch is evil. Damn. I gotta print the email? I can't just forward it to myself?
Juliet, read this. Of course.
Dang, she read quick. See? Now look. Starting shit for no
reason. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana. You are.
Punch her in her shit.
And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, like Zachary, weak
but as I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
Aww,
and
girl
you
power.
Do my laundry. Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja.
I sure am.
Let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
That's right.
You set me free.
Be mad at that
Thank
bitch.
You. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Cool. Now stop borrowing shit from me without asking. That's not even mine. How you gonna borrow some shit I borrowed?
Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Seriously, thanks again.
You woke
up. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Victoria's not nice, or Juliet gets her rage on. Victoria's not nice. Fuck
Victoria
that
Victoria is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that prank on a friend?
Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs.
The Vortex Club? What's that?
I'm
just
in
a
it,
club
and Victoria
bitches?
Creeps me out. Max, oh. You're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
He's a good guy.
He's a good guy. A geek like me.
You saw the files in his flash drive. Tons of crazy shit. Films I've never even heard of. And in a special folder called Max.
Really?
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Are you
what
blushing?
Kind of am I in them?
Go ahead and grab the flash drive whenever.
Flash drive. Take it.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
The fuck? Who said that? Was that me? Don't you ever say that again. Creepy ass girl. Alright, so now I need to find Warren and give him his shit back. So he'll continue to let me borrow things in the future. You still reading that damn book?
I feel like Alyssa and I should be better friends. Damn, I better rewind.
Yo. Yo, hey.
Fuck this shit.
Oh, shit. I tried to tell her. Okay. Let's go all the way back. Warn her.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Woo. Oh.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Yeah, but now you busting windows and shit. Poor Samuel gonna have to fix that. Fuck, and y'all need to stop throwing footballs at people.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Oh?
No, and leave me alone.
Why he harassing her? I'm gonna intervene, yo. You can't just be talking to people any kind of fucking way
hey,
you want.
Why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students
right.
or
let
bullying.
Them know.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy.
What?
I will remember this conversation.
As you should, because you need to know. I'm not the one to be fucking with. I can rewind time and fuck your whole
Max,
shit up.
That was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you.
You're welcome.
It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Being all
I felt like an
shit.
Everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Fuck him.
Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Maybe I should rewind. No, hell no. Fuck that shit. He shouldn't have been messing with people.
Please.
What up, homie? You could take your
what
shit
What up,
back.
Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Nope. No went problem. For the hook, got shut down.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week.
Damn,
I didn't
girl.
Browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Cannibal Holocaust? Seen it already, bro.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires, too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Yeah, so sensitive. What? How so? Not at all. Faster, Pussycat, kill, kill. I'm gonna say the top one because it sounds like they flirting. And he looked like somebody who deserves some play.
No, I was impressed you had Faster, Pussycat, kill, kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of Black and White. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
Damn.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week.
He should just keep it 100. Hey, speaking of hip and fast, you should let me see that thing from the back real quick. I need to talk. Don't want to speak about it. I need to talk to somebody. Yeah, I just saw a dude blow somebody's stomach in.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
If you post this on Facebook, don't insult me. Fuck you up.
Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today.
Wait, we gonna tell him about that? I thought we were gonna tell him about the gun.
Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jeffersons' photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
Hey, dog, you real close,
what
man.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms.
Oh.
You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
I told him the truth, or
answer
what are you talking
me, bitch.
About? I'm about to play dumb, because he got a gun. What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that.
Worry Why about yourself, Max. Aggressive. Scott. Take a step back, or I could call the police. Take a step back, my dude.
Take a step back. I will hit you in the throat.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude.
Oh.
Hey. Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not
Hold
my
up,
parents,
cuz.
Not the principal, or that whore in the bathroom!
Oh! Scratch the fuck out! Oh!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren.
Oh! Bro, I got this!
Oh! I'm beating that ass! Wait. She didn't recognize him in the bathroom?
Don't even try to run! Nobody!
Yo. All right, y'all, thanks for watching. We're gonna continue this as soon as possible because I can't wait to see what happens. All right then, y'all, peace.